hell, this ought to be fun. Lots of fun. Oh, yeah, we're not going that way. Not in this thing. I mean, I could try to get down here and have a long shooting side space, but... Problem with that, if I go down here and just cover this way, is that they can just do this and bypass anything that I can see. So... If I go up here and we get into a stalemate over here, I might reroute all the way back around. But... Not terribly likely. Now, I don't really want to go up here and try and capture Bravo without having smoke shells. If I had smoke shells, I would do it, because that would be funny, because I could just fire smoke at all their likely camping spots. But instead, see what we can do about sneaky, sneaky time. So we'll just cap then. Now, let's put some Artie right there. Not gonna though. Yes, you can. Really? Wow! Now that was something. Oh, ho, ho, got one! Oh, I still got a rocket left, too. See if I can pick off that 120. Oh boy, that's an issue. Okay, there was a 120 down there. I lost him. I think they scattered after all my rockets came in. I might have given them a bit of a heart attack. We didn't have enough team watching Bravo. Not even close. I don't think I'm gonna hurt him. Ooh. Maybe? Could certainly hurt an AMX-10 RC. I don't think that's what I saw here, though, was it? No. Definitely not. Definitely not. I don't know where the AMX-10 is. Also not something I can hurt. Where's the AMX-10? I'm sorry. Enemy jet coming. There's our friend, the 120. There we go. Well, you got a mark. Very much blocking my way, Mouse. Get him, Pure Merska. Boom! Not on my watch, pal. Get off that. Come on, get off that. Take that guy out. This thing has a battle speed. They got him. Okay. Oh boy, am I glad that worked out. Get into here and get some cover. Oh, no, 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 no. How did that just work? My goodness. IS-4, you say? Wish I had arty for that guy. Try it. Well, we tracked him. Doesn't quite stop him from getting away. Okay. All right then. Fair enough, I guess. Well, oh, thank you. That was not the hit I wanted on an IS-6. Gotta find that IS-4. Come on, turn the missile, turn the missile, turn the missile! That's not good, that's an F-80. Just a few of them left. Keep it up, guys, this is a really good fight. These are the fun kind of battles. Especially on this map. We're on the losing side of this map, too. I think they are all back at their spawn, waiting for us to come in and attack them in their spawn. Except for this guy right here. Who is now down? Nice. I don't need to capture Charlie, so I'm not going to try to. Very well done, everyone. Very well done. Yes. Very well done. Yeah, that'll work. Hey everybody, thanks for watching. That was a lot of fun. It's nice to have a battle like that, especially on a map where you don't expect to win from the side that you're on, and then actually win it, and it goes really well. So that was quite nice. Quite nice indeed. Might have even made back my repair costs there.